The Southern New Zealand dotterel was probably the rarest bird you've never heard of. They used to be found throughout the South Island, however they were wiped out. There's less than 126 birds remaining.
They're facing pests, they're facing extreme weather. So I just really wanted to help.
We are the last stand in saving these birds from extinction. And so we've just got to keep going, no matter what.